All right. It's only this next singer's fourth time singing in his pub, so cut him some slack. He's singing something new.
Hi. I'm Neil. I wouldn't be here if someone else hadn't passed on hosting, so special thanks to Shia LaBeouf for this opportunity. I can break your heart with a work of art and a song that's quiet and small, but we're back where we began it all. Radio City Music Hall. So tonight we might go bigger. That's right, it's bigger. It's Broadway's greatest night and we're raring to go. Let's make it bigger. Tonight it's bigger. Who will take home a Tony statue? We don't know. I guarantee a truly legendary show. Season's new recruits include a cast of kinky boots. You know they're beautiful and buff as Navy SEALs. And you could bounce a quarter off the ass of Billy Porter. Lord, he does 8 shows a week in 8-inch heels. Hats off to Berry Gordy, he runs Motown like a boss. He dominates Top 40 and he banged Diana Ross. He wrote his own libretto, which is really kind of ballin'. He took every Motown classic and he said, I'll put them all in. Make it bigger.
It's bigger.
That's right, it's bigger.
It's bigger.
I just learned this dance like half an hour ago. We're going bigger.
It's bigger.
Like so much bigger.
So much bigger.
You ever seen so many divas in a row?
Hell no.
Well, stick with me, cause your MC's a seasoned pro.
Go, go.
It's Pippin, never flippin', always slippin'. Flying for his corner, what the sky. But the sky is overcrowded with his oh so highly touted cast of singing circus people flying by. To bring it on, head count them 32 debuts. Hey kids, welcome to Broadway, don't forget your union dues. In tandem like we planned them, forgive me if it's random, but Mike Tyson had a one-man show. Let's give the man a hand and make things bigger. I'm here with Iron Mike, he's a heavyweight, yo. We're going bigger, the ride is bigger. We've got cheerleaders, contortionists, and so hey, they'll go if my sports bar change the channel to our show.
Go, Neil, go!
Magical Matilda stole the show and nearly killed us, so they got a special Tony of their own. The spikes at the Achilles are the jaded former Billies. They get Tonys but get fired when they're grown. Now here's the kids from Christmas Story, Annie and her orphans. So many child actors high on Red Bull and endorphins. They barely come up to your knees, but God, they're singing like MVPs. And they're the reason this whole season seems to look like Chuck E. Cheese. And geez, it's bigger. That's right,
it's bigger.
Is there a Tony daycare where all of you go? You're getting bigger.
The
night is bigger. Do your parents set aside your Broadway dough? When I play Doogie, never mind, on with the show. People go. Though being famous doesn't mean that you will get a good review. So Alec, Wright, Ben Brantley, if you want, that's entertaining too. We've got magic to do. That's right. it's bigger. I'm walking down the aisle with some newsies in tow. Yeah, I know it's bigger. So much bigger. If there's a newsie you'd prefer, please let me know. You'll get a newsie in your gift bag when you go. It's true. It's true. There's like 150 of those punks. Oh, wait, hey, oh, check this out. Can I have my Tom Hooper Les Mis close-up, please? See, on Broadway, we don't need extreme close-ups to prove we're singing live. We sing live 8 shows a week. Check it. At the end of the day, we are gathered together to honor the best and the brightest. And tomorrow, the fashion police will report on your dress and who wore it the tightest. If you win, have the time of your life. Tell your manager, dad, and your mom thanks. Hi to your kids and your husband or wife, maybe just for the hell of it, Tom Hanks. Nothing is bigger and better than seeing a veteran get an ovation or seeing a brilliant beginner freak out on a win on their first nomination. There's a kid in the middle of nowhere who's sitting there living for Tony performances, singing and flipping along with the Pippins and Wickets and Kinkies, Matildas, and Mormonses. So we might reassure that kid and do something to spur that kid, because I promise you, all of us up here tonight, we were that kid, and now we're bigger. Tonight it's bigger. So let's create the biggest spectacle we know. Come see the super sexy Cinderella sisters celebrating. Ladies, grab a fella. The tempo is accelerating. Spidey, Pippin, Motown, Phantom, Kinky, Rock of Ages. Chicago, bring it on. A Christmas Story, sharing stages. Mama, me, and Lion King, the Jersey Boys are Kathy Lee's a Broadway lyricist, so anything can happen. Bigger, New York is bigger. So welcome to our bigger, better, best on Broadway, Tony
Well, that's our budget. Good night.